Louisiana's Raging Cajuns were trying to pull a sweep of the Georgia teams at the Cajun Dome this weekend, but Georgia Southern had something to say about that as the Eagles scored the last 7 points of the ball game, and they take an 86-79 victory at the Cajun Dome. I'm Dan McDonald, along with Eric Mouton. And Eric, I think that the Cajuns, shorthanded, having to play a lot of minutes with a very few guys, I think you just caught up with them late in the second half.
Yeah, they did, and they kept themselves in it. Cedric Russell did all he could, played his heart out, and played a lot of minutes tonight. But late in the game and in the second half, they were only 1-for-5 from the line, and that's going to get you beat every time.
Georgia Southern has a strong performance from both Ike Smith and Quan Jackson. They teamed for 48 points. More importantly, Georgia Southern shot 58% from the field. Cajuns had an advantage a lot of other places, but hard to beat a team when they shoot the ball like that.
Yeah, and you can see by some of these highlights, a lot of them were fast breaks. The fast break points tonight in favor of Georgia Southern, 31-9.
Cedric Russell with 23 points to lead 4 Cajuns in double figures. P.J. Hardy with 16. Jalen Johnson with 14. And Tyra Smith, who played most of the game in foul trouble, finishes up with 10. Cajuns out-rebound the Eagles 33-28. But they hurt themselves with 15 turnovers in the game. You made reference to that. That was a big difference.
Tyra Smith with a stud, 25 points, 9 of 10 shooting.
Georgia Southern, 86-79 in the Sun Belt Conference contest here at the Cajun Dome.